Mm. Och du hör dig själv, va?
Ja.
Mm. Okej, okay, kör på bara. Kolla på nivåerna.
Hello friends, welcome to the 19th video update of Little Misfortune. Hello friends, welcome to the 19th video update of Little Misfortune. It's me, Natalia. This week was a bunch of mixed feelings. On Wednesday, we finally managed to release the demo of Little Misfortune on Google Play.
Hur många veckor stod vi här då?
Tre
veckor.
Det
hade lite hela projektet.
Confetti party to Hardal and his hard work.
Yay!
We were really worried about not being able to deliver on Android, since the technical part was giving such a hard time.
Inte i Google Store.
Nej, exakt.
That's one of the reasons why we haven't released the demo on iOS. It has too many things to fix, and that will only delay the development even more. Imagine, it took 3 weeks full-time job to fix the Android version, so we can't afford 3 more weeks for iOS version. But we learn a lot, and that's always yummy. Now we're back on full development of Little Misfortune and things are moving forward. Isaac is done with the camera work on all scenes. He's now implementing the last sound effects Henry has produced. Next week, sound should be 100% complete. Anton has been working even more intensively on placing animations in the game. But this game, as you have seen, has a lot of special animations. So we expect to be working on adding animations at least 1.5 months more.
Bara på hela. Det finns lite starkare kanske kontrast med dem.
As you may already know, we released a music teaser with the art of Essie and the music Isaac has composed for the game. Essie has been busy doing some additional art for the game and also drawing new images for upcoming newbies in Kilmonde Shop. She's also building some characters in 3D so we can create miniatures of them and also add them to our shop. Mm-hmm. Work in progress.
Vi ville bara visa vad du har gjort.
Eller om du kan ta fram den där.
Baby, baby!
Henry is mostly done with all sound effects and mixing. Only left to do some animation foley and final mixing. Elsa has been really productive with the music teaser as she's the one editing the videos and also helping out with additional art for the game. And I have been animating a lot. And also planning the future of Kilmonde.
Oh, det luktar gott.
Gud, vad söt!
Supercool!
Wow! Åh, nej, det The doll is fully handmade. It's fully articulated, and I hope you enjoy it. I really do enjoy it. Mm. Anna, love Anna. Ah, oh, fick lite då. Ska inte gråta. Jag är helt skakig. Alltså det är så otroligt det här. Okej. Okay. It's my daughter.
And that's all for this week. But before I go, I want to share with you this cute fan art from Arcelaine from Instagram. Miss Fortune sure looks like she's yiking forever. I love it, thank you. And thank you, said Amadeus, for being around. And hopefully you're right, fingers crossed. YouTube us with us and click on things so you can follow us on the social medias. See you next week. Peace and love out happy. Love you. Bye bye.